time now, and it actually took me a really long time to put the words with the meaning to it that I really wanted everyone to hear. And it was written specifically for this concert tonight. So, the title might fool you. It's nothing angry or sad. It was written specifically for you, and I hope you all enjoy it. It's about an angel saving someone's life by giving up her life for them and taking their sins away. So this is when angels decide to die. Not bad for the first time. We've got one last song for you tonight.